Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you all are safe at home. Yes kids, let us start today's topic. Today's topic is letter Y, grade LKG, worksheet number 7, activity number 1, 2 and 3. The learning outcomes of these activities are, you will be able to recognize the sound of the letter Y. Identify, read and write capital and small letter Y. Children, let us do our first activity, that is, read the words aloud. Dear parents, please scan the QR code and make sure your child watches the video on letter Y. Children, this is capital Y and this is small y. The sounds of the letter Y is Y. 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 Children, look at this picture. Opening the mouth middle wide, the teeth are slightly apart. The side of the tongue touches the top back teeth. Then make a sound. Y. 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 Kids, let us read the pictures. Shall we start reading? Repeat after me. Y. Yo-yo. Y. Yacht. Y. Yan. Y. Yogurt. Well done, children. In the same way, you have to read two times with your parents. Okay, children? Let us move to second activity, that is, cut and paste the pictures. Children, in this activity, you have to cut Y sound pictures and paste it in the given square box. For example, this is Y, yogurt. So now, we cut this picture and paste it in the given box, like this. In the same way, you have to complete this activity. Okay, children? Let us do our third activity. That is, write the letter Y on four lines. Children, in this activity, you need to follow the arrow mark and trace the letter Y. First, one left slanting line. Second, one right slanting line. And then one standing line, like this. In the same way, you have to trace and complete this activity. Okay, children? I hope you enjoyed today's video. Thank you, kids. Bye.